All right, guys, what's up? We're back here at the Samsung Galaxy S4 launch. Now, if you look at my Galaxy Note 2, although I left my S3 at home, you know the flip cover from Samsung is always something that is a sort of a necessity when it comes to a Samsung device. But Samsung has actually come out with a brand new flip cover for the Galaxy S4. Has this nice little window cutout here, and when you actually get a phone call, you can swipe right on the screen here, never having to open up the flap. And, you know, just use the phone. As you can see, there's a cutout here. It also has, like, a nice little matted gloss finish, so it's not the straight plastic one that you get, like, sort of on the Note 2. It's awesome. There are so many different colors here. There's the pink, blue, red. Awesome. Genius device. If you haven't seen my other video of me talking about the Galaxy S4, I suggest you click on the annotation there, but I'm not going to go over specs here. This is mainly on just the flip cover from S4, and this is an ingenious design, although it's still the same snap-on back as it is on any other one, but the feature up here when getting a phone call is great. So even if you want to just check out what time it is, signal strength and everything, you get all your notifications up on the top without even having to open your flip cover. Alright guys, so stay tuned for more videos of the Galaxy S4. Make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.